Hello Maplers and welcome to this video about the Mad Dog Patch.
Yes. It's about floating eggs and maple story that look like Psy.
They look like Psy, yeah.
Yeah, he has these hip glasses though.
And he's blushing a bit.
I think
maybe because of your cuteness.
I look like him. Anyway, there is this new event called Back to Old School Maple Story. You can enter it through the dimensional mirror and you get transported to the old school maple.
Oh, the nostalgia.
Wait a minute. Yes, I'm saying I can go into Slime Tree and
Forest of Golems.
Exactly.
And all the old
and
things.
And this is the old school Maple Story Island. So not the one where you get the training camp with the apple suits, but the one before that.
Well, the apple suits were cool, but this is okay too.
This is even older, this.
But you get this, you can enter this anytime. So your Luminous of level 133 is actually doing the beginning.
Yes, and actually I kind of understand now why Fork is gone, because my beams hit everything the entire map. So it's kind of OP.
You used to have a party with six people at least.
Yeah, to train here.
To cover every plateau, but now it's just like, Luminous. Everything on the map, but
it
just teleporting.
Yes, exactly. But then again, this is awesome to just relive these old days and check out these old maps. It's really cool. I hope a lot of people like it.
Also, Maples got ill and grow these pompous as hats for some reason.
And they turn into zombies.
Also, it means it's Halloween.
Of course, it's October almost. So that means it's almost Halloween. So that means zombies and zombie infestation.
And
so,
new events.
Yes, of course, the Halloween events. There are a lot of them. There are these My Lady events. And of course, these events inside the
Haunted House.
Yeah. You can get it through the Dimensional Mirror as well. And you get coins and you can trade them for items.
And look at this tiramisu jump quest thing.
Seriously, I hate this.
It's so annoying.
I'd rather do the Zakim jump quest than this jump quest.
Seriously?
Really.
Yeah, I can do it in one go.
Seriously, especially because I have a Psypad that looks just like me, following me everywhere.
CFL
because of him.
Yeah, right.
Definitely.
I would say that he's jumping, right?
And no, he's committing suicide.
Oh.
So there.
I have nothing to live for.
Just a small trip on doing jump quests to turn off your pets.
Yeah, and don't hesitate.
Yeah, like me. Yeah, I pressed jump, but nothing happened. I swear to God.
Oh my God. Stupid jump button all the time.
Yes, it's the alt button.
The brown blood is coming up around. It's rising.
It's not working.
It's so, brown blood.
But however, I did complete this, but unfortunately I was short on time. So I was like 3, 2, 1, kick out.
No.
Seriously, right before the exit, I got kicked out. I hate this. Anyway, October also means beer fest in Europe. So that means monsters will get drunk. And
also get them, Psy will get ultra mad and go berserk.
And you can get a real nice sausage head.
You get the not only the best designed head ever, but also the best stats head ever. He gives like 10 weapon attack and 10 magic attack.
Yep.
However, the only downside is that it's not permanent.
Limited, yeah.
But you can complete a quest every now and then, and you can still get one.
But in the cash shop, you have these things called hourglasses.
Yeah, that's a head. Buy next. No, just kidding.
No,
just kidding. But however, also, if you collect empty mugs, and the 1,000 mugs are collected, you get this awesome obesitas fest where you can eat everything and your character gets fat and dies eventually out of heart failure.
Oh my God.